Well, Ross, David Croft has just given us a cracking stat. It's the first Mercedes back-to-back pole position since Moss and Fangio, I believe, in the 50s. Did you see that one coming this weekend?
No, if I'm honest, not, no, because we struggled a bit yesterday.